And we added the second Sacada. In it here, together side, the second Sacada. And we go, yes, side. That's the position you start. And then you work on the letters. Together, back, side, forward. Pivot, tango pose. You need exercise, you need your feet cross, which means you go to the side, feet cross, back, side, forward, and pivot at the end. One time. Side and cross. Pivot at the end. The whole figure. As the leader taps the bar, so I'm going to go in and do it a couple of times. So right here in the middle of the rojo, you want to do a lapiz. Another Sacada. You can do it a little fancy, but just cross it from behind and step it out. And right now, from here, do the lapiz, back Sacada, another Sacada. And all right, thank you. So don't forget, you're here.